The Kagyua moves southward along the east of the Mare Imbrium. The crater Archimedes comes into view. The interior of the crater, measuring 80 kilometers in diameter, is filled up with lava, like that of the Mare Imbrium. The Montes Apenninus comes into view beyond the Archimedes. The total length of the Montes Apenninus stretches to 600 kilometers, and some peaks are higher than 5,000 meters. Beyond the Montes Apenninus is the Mare Vaporum.